G'day, folks. This is Felix and...
Angus.
Oh, Jai.
Jai.
And we're doing Q&A. So thank you so much for sending in all your questions. I was reading them on Twitter and a lot of them were quite inventive. And these are the ones I got through. So enjoy. So
we're going to try and answer them as honestly as possible. Mm. Try.
Okay, so...
Try.
Number one, Molly Evs underscore. She asks, is pizza a suitable option for breakfast? Yay or nay? Now, I don't know about you, but I feel like as an actor, you really need to have a healthy diet.
Well...
It's important to...
I agree.
Minimise your carbs. And really increase your greens. Basically, no junk food at all.
Just no pizza.
Really?
I'd never eat pizza. You don't eat pizza, do you?
No. Great.
Lucy asks, Felix, do you prefer Ben with Xanthi or would you like Ben to be with Piper?
Yeah, look, there's a few people saying Ben should be with Piper.
Yeah.
And...
I mean, Chloe.
Yeah, well, really. No, I think Ben and Piper work really well as a platonic relationship. And that's what I really enjoy about working with Mav is that all of our scenes are quite matey and really there's a lot of banter that goes back and forth. And there's no reason that it shouldn't go any further. I think that when we're on a show like this, people go, you know, male and female character, they have to date.
Yeah, have to,
you know,
be together. So it's cool. So I think it's just like friendship.
Yeah, it's fantastic. And especially with this sort of new dynamic that we've got with all four of us,
yeah.
it really works well. And so I think Ben and Xanthi work a lot better together because they've angled it and Ben really, really does like Xanthi. Okay, my turn. Lucy also asked, she gets two questions, Lucy.
Whoa.
You lucky duck. Oh.
Is that just because we only got like 10 tweets? are these all the tweets?
It's just all from Lucy. We just changed the name. Jai, what is your favourite thing about being a part of Neighbours?
My favourite thing about being a part of Neighbours is probably working with the casts.
Hmm?
The casts.
Casts?
Learning how to speak proper English like I do is real good. No, but yeah, working with all the different casts is pretty cool. They're all amazing, super cool, friendly dudes.
Mm.
Especially this dude. He's a legend. We get along pretty well.
Yeah.
Yeah, probably just making new friends and hanging out every day. It's like, it's your job just to hang out and be a different person on set. It's cool. It's good fun. Next question.
You're asking. Did you read your script?
No, I didn't. All right, Lucy also asks, what's the <name? laughs> Claire asks, what's the best practical joke you've played or had played on you since you started at Neighbours?
It'd probably be you scaring me.
I scare you all
was,
the time.
Yeah, it's not even like we filmed one, but yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah, that was a good one actually. That was a good one.
Yeah, this one, just constant.
Yeah.
You
see, between the early hours of 6:30 a.m. in the morning and 5:30 at night, and you only have two scenes, what do you do between those times? Apart from scare one another.
See, I choose to sleep, whereas...
See, that just can't happen on my watch. It just doesn't... Nah, I'm not about it. All right.
It's a bad idea, giving me food.
Zoe asks, seeing as you are both musicians, would you ever do a song together? By the way, love you both.
Thanks, Zoe.
Love you too, Zoe.
Yeah, of course. I'd love to do one.
I'd be down.
Yeah, I don't know what Sony would say, but...
But you know what?
You can't say anything against Sony. No, I would love to do a song with him.
Yeah, that would be cool. Felix is amazing and Nick Tay's got some pretty sick vocals as well.
You heard his voice?
He's teaching me how to play guitar and I'm teaching him how to do it. He's like...
How to sing.
Yeah. So it's just like, it's a good...
It's a mutual...
Yeah, mutual relationship.
So yeah, I think a song will come out at some point.
Hopefully.
Why do you always button your shirts to the neck?
Maybe because Angus is from the UK and he's actually quite posh.
Is it?
Yeah. So
does that mean he has to do all his buttons? I don't have any buttons.
Does them all up, but Jai doesn't. Jai's the most, I don't know, not really. But Angus, he's just quite, he likes to be neat and tidy and he always rolls his pants three times and he tries to keep his shoes white. So yeah.
Prissy.
Yeah, he is.
Mm. Okay.
Number seven, last question.
Tom,
if you were a type of food, what would you be and why?
I don't know.
Really?
Probably pizza.
That's silly.
That's just because it's on my mind.
That's silly. That's so silly.
Why?
I would be like...
You're going to have a full thought out answer, aren't you?
I would be like a corn.
Corn, why?
Because then you've got like 100 little buddies with you. Like a little corn.
No, but you are the corn.
No, but I'd be a kernel.
The kernel
of
corn.
The kernel, yeah.
But what if they're a... Sorry. Then, I'm not allowed to say that, am I?
But they're not, though.
No?
No, because you're all stuck together.
Yeah, but what if you're stuck to someone you hate?
But you hate a very...
Is this the sort of debate you wanted, Tom? Because you're getting it. Part one's done. Make sure you click subscribe, do all that sort of stuff that YouTube has asked you to do. And watch part two, coming soon.
Thank you guys so much for tuning in this week. If you guys want us to answer more questions, we'll be doing a part two video, so make sure you tweet us, make sure you subscribe, give it a like, give it a thumbs up, and we'll see you guys soon.
I know all this.